now. So we're going to see that moving through downtown Wichita, up into Park City, up into Valley Center. We've got some rain moving up in toward Newton and toward Whitewater, up in Harvey County, and rain activity pushing into western Butler County as well. So we want to continue to watch this line as it continues to move on to the east. Again, we'll continue to keep you updated. We have word that they have canceled a severe thunderstorm warning. That was the earlier one that was issued for parts of Kingman, Reno, Sedgwick, and Sumner counties. The National Weather Service has canceled that particular warning, but we still have the other warning that was issued in its place for all of Sedgwick, southeastern Harvey, western Butler, and northeastern Sumner County, and that's in effect until 10:30 as we continue to keep an eye on this storm activity. We will continue to keep you updated in the KFDI Weather Center. I'm George Lawson. Our severe weather coverage on KFDI is a service of North Slope Roofing.